A dream world beckons. Reality is left behind. But problems aren't solved. Five or six puffs. A dream world beckons. Reality is left behind.
So what's the connection between psychopaths and happy pills?
The drug amplified the golden rule. These ideas that somehow, because of your regard for other people, you must behave in a certain way, even if it's not a law, even if nobody told you to, but simply because you can resonate with that other person.
Simple human empathy, or the lack of it. Psychopaths don't have it, and happy pills kill it.
Mind your own business, don't get involved, you know, don't think too deeply about it, just do what I say. That is one of the worst things that could happen in any society. To blindly obey authority means be mindless, don't be mindful, don't do critical things, just do what you're told.
It couldn't control itself.
Something in life that probably most of you do not. Love and appreciate, no matter how awkward this character may appear to you.
A sinister person is deliberately trying to rob people of their freedom. But I do think, first of all, that there are a number of impersonal forces which are pushing in the direction of less and less freedom. And I also think that there are a number of technological devices.
Something about growing mushrooms under artificial conditions. I might find out how to grow them in the basement.
And psychological disorders.
Man will be what he was born to be, free and independent.
Somebody better stop looking at this.
They suck your energy. The schism in realities that we have here on planet Earth.
Pushing the envelope of cognition. That will not have fear.
The full and complete understanding of the absolute.
True knowledge and wisdom of how the world really works.
Medical doctors say you're allowed to go psychotic.
Absolutely terrifying.
If anything was going to drive me insane, it was going to be that.
making you feel afraid. And it wants you to feel afraid.
I knew what I was experiencing was real.
There are known knowns. There are things we know that we know. There are known unknowns. That is to say, there are things that we now know we don't know. But there are also unknown unknowns. There are things we do not know we don't know.
These drunk-induced trips, which can be very rewarding. First of all, you do have to understand that this is dangerous.
This is the part where you say, bless me, Father, for I have sinned.
Large, dark, humanoid figures would appear at their windows and later at the foot of their beds.
By the alien hellhole.
Why don't we learn to think on our own?
Never seen anything.